sleep better, train your penis by doing it, and live happily ever after. If it only were that easy. We all struggle with sleep, even I. And I can tell you, if the genie in a bottle comes along, my first wish will be to blow up that bus stop in front of my house, especially on weekends at 4 a.m. Anyway, what if I told you there's one thing you can do tomorrow morning that will improve your sleep more than any supplement or bedtime hack? Would you believe me? The science is crystal clear, and it's something our ancestors did naturally for millions of years. I'm Dr. Stefan Buntrock, one of the most copied urologists on YouTube, because I see my ideas flourish in other creators' videos. This video, however, is produced in 8K for your convenience when you watch it on large screens. Copycats, you will have to buy a new camera, I guess. And if you want, you can join the community by subscribing to my newsletter, link in the description. So you have something to read, in case you can't sleep. Okay, let's start this video. You already know the basics. No caffeine after 2 p.m. Keep your room cool and dark. Avoid screens late at night. Stick to a consistent bedtime. Yes, you've heard all this before, and you're absolutely right. You're doing the work, and that matters. You already know more than most people, and you're applying it. That deserves recognition. But here's the surprise. The most powerful regulator of your sleep isn't what happens at bedtime, it's what happens the moment you wake up. Here's the game changer. Getting bright light exposure within the first 60 minutes of waking. Not just any light. We're talking about at least 1000 lux. For context, indoor lighting is 100 to 300 lux. A cloudy morning outside, already 1000 lux. A sunny morning, 10,000 to 50,000 lux. Your eyes contain specialized cells, your biological light meter. They send a direct signal to your brain's master clock. It's day. Shut down melatonin, boost cortisol, lock in the rhythm. And the data is overwhelming. Morning light exposure increases your cortisol awakening response by up to 35%. That's not stress cortisol, that's activation cortisol, the spike that makes you alert, focused, ready to perform. One trial published in Psychoneuroendocrinology found that just 1 hour of 800 lux morning light boosted cortisol by nearly 50% compared to dim light. A 2021 meta-analysis in Sleep Health linked morning light with significantly longer sleep duration and better subjective quality in athletes. Yes, this matches what many of you already feel. Mornings with sunlight just work better. Think about those mornings after a weekend camping trip or a holiday by the sea. You rise with the sun. You feel clear. You feel alive. That's not a coincidence. That's biology. But what if you wake before sunrise or you're not a morning person? There's an elegant solution. Dawn simulation, a sunrise alarm clock that ramps up over 30 to 90 minutes, peaking at 150 to 300 lux. Controlled trials, including one in Chronobiology International, show dawn simulation can cut sleep inertia in half. Participants woke up less groggy, performed better on reaction time, even felt better mood. Some studies even show dawn simulation as effective as a 10,000 lux light box, and it happens passively while you're still asleep. Imagine waking up as the room slowly fills with golden light instead of being jolted by a phone alarm. That's the difference. Now, let's flip the coin. Darkness at night is just as critical, and I mean real darkness, less than 3 lux. That's dimmer than a candle across the room. Even a single night with moderate room light, 100 lux, increases heart rate, lowers heart rate variability, and creates insulin resistance the next morning. In a large cohort study of nearly 89,000 adults published in Sleep Medicine, those with the brightest nights had 23 to 56% higher risks of heart attacks, strokes, and heart failure. You've always suspected darkness matters. Now we have the numbers to prove it. I know this personally. I lived in Norway and on Iceland. In Reykjavik, I sometimes woke at 1 in the morning. It was bright as day and I thought I had overslept. In summer, you feel unstoppable, almost electric. The short nights make you feel like you can go forever. In winter, it flips. You slow down, you sleep longer, your body craves more rest. Science confirms this. In Tromsø, Norway, where there's midnight sun in summer and polar night in winter, people adapt. With blackout curtains in summer and bright light therapy in winter, sleep stays stable. Culture beats nature. With the right tools, and you know this too. If you've ever pulled down blackout curtains in a hotel room and slept like a baby, you felt the difference. Now, why does this matter for men's health? Because poor sleep and circadian disruption lower testosterone and impair vascular function, the same system that drives erectile performance. Morning erections are one of the clearest markers of circadian and hormonal health. And optimizing your light exposure is one of the simplest ways to protect them. It's not just theory. Men with better sleep have higher testosterone, better mood, stronger recovery, and yes, better erections. Your circadian rhythm is the foundation everything else builds on. Here's your action plan. First, 10 to 30 minutes outdoors within 60 minutes of waking. On a sunny day, 5 minutes is enough. On a cloudy day, 15 to 20. Heavy clouds, 30. If you can't get outside, sit by a big window or use a 10,000 lux lamp. Second, consider a dawn simulator. Set it for a 30 to 90 minute ramp. Peak at wake time, 150 to 300 lux. Third, night means darkness. Blackout curtains, eye mask, whatever it takes to get below 3 lux. Your melatonin and your heart will thank you. And if you want these tips in writing with references and practical guides, check the link to my newsletter below. It's free and it gives you direct access to the science I use here on UroChannel. Look, you're already doing so much right. You know caffeine is a factor. You know routine matters. You've built habits. This is not about overhauling your life. It's about one more lever that works with your biology, not against it. You've got the discipline. You've got the knowledge. And now, you've got the light. Subscribe if you want science-based, no-nonsense men's health content that respects your intelligence. Drop a comment if you try the morning light routine. I'd love to hear your results. Now that we've talked so much about sleep, what about nighttime erections? How are they related? This video is a must-watch. I'm Dr. Stefan Buntrock, always copied, never matched.